And wait for you to get it through. Wrong. It should just, once you click on my name, it should just say.
Alright,
Natalie, find
number three.
Huh?
Oh. We have one more thing.
Yeah, it's connecting. And Javi is doing that because you're not supposed to be here.
Two, one.
Ow. Yeah, you're not technically a part of Ada's story. You're just a side character.
What?
Right,
side character.
Yeah, you're a whole side character.
Hey, look,
I just want to finish this ice cream before I actually continue. Because it's just kind of cold. Let me lower this TV too.
It was a condiment flip challenge. It was messy. It was fun. And watch this video that YouTube recommends for you right over here. We'll see you guys.
Before Amazon, money was tight. I wanted a good, stable job. I heard bad things on social media. But then once you get in the building, I found it was just a great place to work. Amazon has helped me to put me in a better position. And
easy.
Allows me to go into any store and buy what I want to buy for my granddaughter. Grandma, got you something? If I want to take a vacation,
you can. Family, it's just, I don't know. Probably, I don't know. I mean, I need to take my keys out of my pocket.
If you're a guy who runs it's hard to find relief.
I mean, I don't know.
Cannon dry ice gives you an icy cooling effect that lasts all day without having to do anything crazy.
Are you going on Twitch?
Duke Cannon dry ice cooling antiperspirant.
You're streaming on Twitch?
No, I'm streaming on YouTube.
I almost started on YouTube as well.
The stream? I don't think you can. Actually, I don't know if you can or not. Let me see, hold on.
I'm gonna go
to my profile real quick and see.
Dropping some houses on these guys right here. We have one of us, Joey on this side, Brian on this side. It's a trivia battle. So every single time you get a trivia question incorrect or lose a challenge, we will lower the house. We're gonna lower the house. Every time.
What do you mean on the stream?
Every time
these guys
get a trivia question incorrect.
Are you serious? Hold on.
Lower the house.
Let me see if I can mute the audio then. Well, not the audio, but just me and I.
Lower the house.
Yeah,
let me
see.
I'm reading it exactly how
it's telling us to.
Thank you. Okay, not going that way. Almost too easy. Can't a girl get 2 seconds to herself around here?
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet? I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons.
Huh, there's my evil twin.
At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else. On the planet. You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today, but starting tomorrow, going to change.
What the hell did Simmons do to you? I wonder when I'll get to meet this doppelganger of mine. Barking up the wrong tree. No time to explain, though. I prefer to stay out of the spotlight. Thanks for keeping them busy, fellas. I'll see you around. more searchlights, huh? Cockroaches.
That's not good enough! That's not 801! Why won't it work?
Combine the DNA sequence with the cocoon's biostructure!
Find another subject!
Give us a call now for the next pass if she's a close match. Be careful what you say around her.
We don't want her catching on.
Yes?
Yes. This is it.
She may have left me, but now I have her back.
Happy birthday.
Now I get it.
was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Your hatred for Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you. Me?
I'm the real Ada Wong. I don't need help from anyone. My plans aren't failing. They're thriving.
And soon... real shell of a society will collapse!
After that, you know what will be left of this world? Nothing! Hell will rise, and chaos will reign!
And I, Ada Wong, will be queen of the new world. Hate to break it to you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff, at best. Rest in peace, Carla. She must have injected herself with a powerful dose of the C virus. Injected herself with a powerful dose of the C virus.
Destroy the world. Now you've destroyed your body. Hope this is what you wanted.
She wasn't joking about raising hell.
Let's move while we can.
got to.
You're on your own now, you two. Desperate. You really didn't want to get into this story, did you? Substance. Typical. I wasted enough time here. Better get to the tower.
Back for more.
I know what you did, Vader. You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away.
What you get for trusting Ada Wong.
Thank you.
out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We lost some of the senseless death the other day. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list.
Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect.
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this. Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection well.
There's an actual right here.
Nothing worthwhile. So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of news from.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. Thank you.
We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world. We have to come to my desire to reveal
the truth. To tell them
it might create more problems. It's time we take responsibility.
We want to have any chance. I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Talking about.
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah, I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
Thank you.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control.
It's not working.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
They went out the back.
Fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait,
let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time.
Liz! Where are you?
was that sound?
They're scared. Stay sharp.
Oh.
I never know what to expect around here.
Answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Time we have before these corpses are on their feet.
Once I find my daughter. I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here. Somewhere.
You'll need to get the elevator working to get there.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thank you. Let's find your daughter and get out of here.
Beautiful.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
You're here. Move in. This way. Get back here.
already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
I'm glad you guys were here. You're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
Shoot her!
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit. Don't let him in!
Thank you.
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Helena! Over here!
Let's go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so... I've got a bad feeling about this.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
If there are any survivors.
Oh!
Security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, can you open it?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Elena.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
Huh!
ahead. You're almost there. Keep running. That's all we need. Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
I think we just found our ride out of here.
Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Check the car, isn't it easy?
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Helena! Come on. Come on. Come on. Over here!
I'm fine.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bio-organic weapons is a threat.
I'm going to tell them everything.
Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bio-organic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
We'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
How's that for timing?
He's up too.
My lucky day. My lucky day.
This is a nightmare. Huh.
It's locked, but I could open it from the inside. I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
I got attacked as soon as I dropped in. Keep your guard up. Yeah.
cathedral at this rate.
Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
Open up! Please open up!
Wait, no! Don't open that!
Oh God, Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
From there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Helena, calm!
Well, I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Logan was right. Everything's gone to hell. Come on.
Over here.
They're gonna be all over us with that alarm going off.
Only if we wait here. Come on.
Possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, the final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of
Damn it, it's locked.
submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:20.
Nails on a chalkboard.
Get it open from the other side, though.
Do you think Leon could boost you over somehow?
Up and over.
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
All right.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
We're staying back
already. Peter!
Forget it! He'll just get you killed!
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
God, you cannibal freak! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day at the top and already I'm gonna shoot him.
You kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down. Come, people.
Who's the target before shooting?
Who made you the leader?
Forget it. He'll just get the kill.
Holy shit.
Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gunshot in my head. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too. What do you think?
Leon!
Elena.
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Yeah.
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Freezer?
The time being. Store's clear. You wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before it changes my mind.
Good news is, we got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude! Get the gunner!
Look at the gate!
Oh!
Get into the next room! Come on, people!
Get us out of here!
Drinking hell, boy!
population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles. We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral. I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Are you okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Just like Raccoon.
Got any popcorn?